Well, we had a meeting with Rianne Letchert and some students of the Dutch Bachelor. And we mainly spoke about assessment and how assessment went in times of COVID. Some are very positive, especially when it comes to oral exams. I noticed that for some students, it's a huge relief that they no longer need to come to the university and that they no longer have to be within one room with me and a second assessor. For written exams, it functions, so you need to adapt your exams. Sometimes we can no longer use multiple choice questions. And all in all, my experiences are rather positive.
They actually asked me, please, in September, allow us to go back to the faculty building so that we can have the full experience of studying, which I totally recognize and will do our best, depending on how the pandemic, of course, evolves, to be as open as possible again in September.
I really appreciated the opportunity to talk to Rianne, and I felt that the students appreciated it as well. So it's nice to be taken seriously, and it's also good to hear, you know, the experiences of other faculties, of other students.
So let's hope that we'll be able to open up the buildings more and further develop with regard to technology-enhanced education.